Hey, welcome aboard, everyone. Thank you for coming back in to my video game segment of Far Cry 4. I want to thank everybody for coming in. A big thumbs up for taking time out of your busy day to grab that needed R&R. And sit back, grab your favorite drink and your favorite snack, and just sit down, sit back, relax, and watch me play some Far Cry 4. Folks, you'll either do one of two things. Look at it and maybe get some pointers. Maybe see, or you'll see how I get killed a lot and have shit and giggles. So, in which any event, I hope you enjoy it. Whether I make you laugh or whether you watch it, and you might pick up something, maybe a clue or something. Because I'll tell you what, folks, these are non-scripted videos. Yeah, I didn't get on this game. I didn't get this game a year in advance and go through all the motions and play the game, three or four times, and then I go through these missions flawlessly. These are this is it, folks. Now, I did play Far Cry 3, and that gave me a little bit of practice. But these are all new. A lot of these are new quests, new missions, new objectives, and most of them I've not run any. Like these hostage rescues, never done them. So whatever you're watching, this is the true thing. Like a lot of those, like matter of fact, I watched some games in the past, different games. And you might walk in, you might be playing the game, get stuck on something, and missing something, not paying attention to something. Well, I watch a walkthrough and end up, I needed to do this and that, which I didn't do in my play. And the two tutorial I watched, they flawlessly went through the quests. Well, that's fine, but I find out most of those are scripted. Most of those are paid by game companies. These people end up getting the game months before it really actually releases to the public, so they're able to go through, do all the screw ups, and know when they go in. Then when they go in to play for tutorial material, they know how to go through the quest, and they know how to cross their T's and dot their I's, so to speak. But I don't do that. I've not had the opportunity to grab the game before months before it come out. So, folks, this is it. But most of your people playing it, you're a novice. They will not have received the game months in advance, so they will be doing this as well. I have found out, though, in this game, if you don't loot and shoot, like you're shooting at the beginning, especially until you work up your wallet a little bit, expand your wallet, you just run out of money fast. I mean, this ammo is expensive, it seems like. And so I'm always, if I'm shooting, I'm definitely looting somewhere to sell for cash, because I need to fuel the ammo purchases. With that said, we're going to get this video segment underway. The last segment, we ended up in this outpost. We took it over. We talked to little damsel in distress here, and she wants me to go rescue the hostages. So we're going to go over, and I don't know what we're going to run into. Folks, that's another thing. In my gameplays, you don't know from here, like, looks like we have to get from here to here. Now, what's going to go on between here to here, who the hell knows? I don't know. I mean, they're so spontaneous and quick time events. Something's always popping up. Matter of fact, in the beginning of the last video segment, I started out, I think down here. I got my usual buzzer. I said at the beginning of the segment, so I'm going to go out here. We're going to take over this post, outpost. Well, it took me damn near the whole 2 hours to get out there because as I left, I always run into something. There's so many quick time events, so many quick time objectives that you get immersed in the objective. The next thing you know, you're veering off doing another objective, another quest, another mission. So this is why I say there's so much content in this game so far. It'll keep you busy, folks. And we're supposed to get here to release the hostages, so here we go. We have a... Oh, there it is, up there. Oh, my. Well, I suppose, let me change over real quick. Gotta have to grab this poster. The propaganda poster destroyed. All right. Hi, let's make our way up to the objective point. I'm gonna grab this truck. Uh-oh. See what I mean, folks? See what I mean? Or this all sorts of events going on. I don't want to repair that. I guess, can I search it? I don't know, they said claims you could fix it, but I don't know. Looks like we have no tire back here. We're on the rim.
You got the dial set to Radio Freaky Rat. It's Rabir Iran in here. Now, I want to talk about Amita.
Let me turn around.
And all-around badass of the Golden Path. Not to mention, she looks pretty hard holding the gun. This is my opinion. I'm saying it right here, right now. But here's a little fun fact about Amita. I mean, I've been doing some digging around. The word is, she's an aspiring drug dealer. And I'm not one to judge. I'm not a narc. I partake in the...
Oh, my goodness. An inspiring drug dealer.
Okay? Amita, on the other hand, she is setting herself up to be...
Somebody or something... seen me.
Who are out of shape, who then have minions do the dealing for them. But she wants to be the full boss, and I'm okay with that. I actually like a woman that's in control. That's a kind of...
Alright, get out of the way. I don't need to be hit again. Yes, folks. For me, if I'm not looting while I'm shooting, or I tell you what, you soon run out of money pretty quick.
This is Rabia Rana on Radio Freaky Rock. And you guys know what? I'm a born to bit. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat.
Oh no, where is...
...has been under Uggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable?
Well, it has to be up that road.
That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had to shit.
I don't think this is a stealth mission, but hell, you don't know. Is that? Oh, it's almost like it's underground. Gotta be a cave or... Oh boy, save at least two of the hostages. Alright, this is it. This is a stealth! I wondered about if it was or not. It is! Oh shit, there we have him. I don't really know who else is. Because what'll happen if I go in guns a-blazing, someone will kill the hostages, so I need to. Looks like there's this one there, I would assume. This is really going to be rough. I don't know. I don't know where the hostages are at. He looks like he is turned around.
This lot doesn't look ready for boring. If it was up to me, I
I don't think I can hide down in those. Damn, I wish I had some. Weeds aren't as plentiful over here. I don't know. I'm gonna see if I can attract him over with a rock. Here he comes. Come on, baby.
Someone's behind this.
Come on. Come on.
Just a random place. I don't care.
Spread out and start looking. Shoot anything suspicious.
A tough one, folks. I should have brought my bow with me. He's gonna see me, probably. See, if I would have had my bow and arrow with me. I don't know if I get him to come over here or not.
Bartender.
somebody out there. Spread out and search.
Fuck you.
Find out what caused that.
That didn't sound good.
I can't get him to come over this far.
Start searching. Whoever did that must be nearby.
That didn't sound good. Oh, yeah.
I want you to find whoever did that. I know you're out here somewhere. Check. What if it's a trap?
That didn't sound good. Oh, yeah.
I'd better not find anyone out there.
That didn't sound good.
Find out what caused that. Keep looking!
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to find out what that was.
Well, come over here and find out.
All of you keep your eyes open.
Huh?
I'm going to take a look.
That didn't sound good.
I want you to find whoever did that.
Huh?
Okay.
Start searching. Whoever did that must be nearby.
That didn't sound good. Okay.
I want you to find whoever did that.
That's real. Alright. One down. Well, I don't know. I don't know. They'll probably see me from in there. There's a big old bush there. I might be able to run on the other side. It Let's see if I can get back around. Well, that bush is really close. Well, let's see if we can get him out here. Getting in there is going to be real tough, folks. Well, oh shit. Well, if I knew he was the only one in there, I'd shoot him, but I don't know. Whoa. Where we go again? Uh-oh.
Baby, come on, let's go.
I can't let her loose? Oh, folks. Wonder if I can get up that way. Oh my gosh! I don't know what that thing is. Oh, if that's a guy or what it is. Looks like some sort of an animal. Boy, I don't know, folks. This is going to be really tough. Well, I guess... There's nothing to hide behind. see if I can get his attention. Skip this one. This is too rough. I'm not going through all that again. Officers are gonna have to just sit there a while. As I said, I'm used to going in guns blazing. I'm not that good on.
It was a trick.
Well, honey, they're gonna have to wait there. I'm not that good at stealth missions. I'm so used to, an Elder Scrolls and The Witcher. I go in with swords wielding. I don't. Yeah, I'm not that graceful with stealth missions.
You're the one who saved me before.
Yeah, sweetie, you're gonna have to get someone else to do that. Yeah, in Elder Scrolls, they have some stealth in that one, but I'm not. I usually failed the stealth part of it. Very, very few I manage to get through, because I don't particularly care for. I go in and go in with weapons wielding. The only game I was halfway decent at stealth missions, and that was with Assassin's Creed, because they made it. It was a pretty good balanced game. Most of these games have the impossible. I just don't get into stealth. I like to get in, get it done. So, we're going to see about grabbing this outpost. But I need to grab my buzzer. That's marked. let's see what we have. See if I can locate the alarm. That might be it, maybe. I see it, I think. Let's see if I can get... I need to move off in this direction a little bit. Well, it's in a position where it's between two buildings. And I can't get the gun. I need to move over. That might work. Maybe. Got somebody. Oh, all alarms disabled. I got somebody, and oh, you'd think that would stir up shit, but I don't, it doesn't. That's weird. Now, if I drop altitude, it will. It dropped just a little bit. I see somebody. Somebody on top of the building. Oh, there's... He's running. They're running all over now like little ants. I see it. They're... Oh, there he is, on the edge of the river. Oh! Oh! I'm gonna drop a little bit. In the building, maybe? I can hear him. But I don't... Oh, wait a minute. I think... They must be in the building, because I don't see them out here. Oh, wait a minute. Whoa, maybe. All right. Outpost liberated! Hi. Chaneth Breeders. let's get the propaganda poster. There it is.
By the time we are able to help the animals,
another propaganda destroyed.
Now, even the tea bags, they're not the same as when I was growing up.
I never get tired of listening to what you have to say.
In the forest. Almost as if the birds are afraid Noor will find them.
We are going to get those animals back, but we have to win the war first. My daughter! Please! They've taken her! I need help!
Oh no, not this one again. I can't imagine. Oh, an eye for an eye again. I guess we could try this one.
I can help.
Bless you. We need to act fast. The royal army came to our village and took our girls. My
reach the target and gear up. Oh, Lord, folks. Us.
Where are they taking these girls?
I don't know. I can show you the direction they were heading on your map, but they'll be harder to find them with every second. We need to go.
I'll go. You stay here in case anyone escapes and comes back.
Alright, an eye for an eye. We're gonna try this one. It said tells me to gear up, so I don't know what that's in store for me to do. Here we go. Oh my gosh. Oh, good night.
And you guys know what? I'm a born to pick. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say.
Well, elephants on our side.
The entire region's been under Buggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirata better.
Yes, we're still on the hunt for Greenleaf. Business. Oh boy.
I mean, Duplur is using the same trucks.
Oh shit, folks.
The same warehouses and all that stuff still has the same old Kyrati logos. Thank you, Captain Obvious. I guess it doesn't matter out here. It's not like we have the same sort of anti-narcotics agencies here. There's no DEA like they have in the States. No.
Well, it's gonna give me at least a halfway decent. Oh my gun! Kill the commanders with a shotgun! Well. Folks, we got two of them. Kill the commanders. How many of them are there? Good night. Gotta get that spotter over there. Yeah. Oh! Hit! Oh, I didn't use a shotgun. Oh, shit. I don't know, folks. Thank you. that the gun I'm supposed to... I might have to do it like I did last time. Kill that spotter. I can't get anybody. Oh, hell. Oh, his shotgun barely gets him. Okay, since I got him dead with the shotgun, together.
Keep shooting. Don't give up. Fire it, Quinn.
All I do is sit here and... Oh, I'm done with that, too. I'm sorry, folks. That's a little bit ridiculous. I'm not going through all that shit again. Not tonight. You know, when they give you certain guns to use, all that bullshit... Of course, I guess... Let me see the fuckers get around this. find that spotter. There he is. There, you phony bastard. Oh, bitch, keep missing them. Oh, shit, I've still got somebody. We still got orange. If I get rid of all those other ones, oh shit! I'm aiming right at him. Come on, finally. One. And okay, now I've got those. Now I can use my other gun. Take a picture of each. Challenges in these eye for an eye quests. Yeah. Oh, wow. Yeah, usually, grab their weapon, yeah, right. I'll use my weapon, I just go around the ones I need to hit with the shotgun. You almost have to, folks. If you don't, hell, they'll mob you.
Namaste, Ajay.
Thank you.
Okay. Get my gun back. All right. Trying to think where that. Oh, I bet that came from up here.
In times like these, it's family and friends who prove to be true warriors. Bless you.
All right, boy, an eye for an eye. Folks, some of these are... challenges are a little, I don't know, a little far-fetched. Once again, I mean, I'm used to using, I'd rather use a machine gun and kill things. But, I guess, you have to follow the script of the objective. Where does... I need to get up here. No, don't want that. Right up here. These are medium difficulty. Kind of have two alarms. I suppose I could try to get that. Let me make sure I'm. I think I'm all. Well, maybe I wouldn't. Hell, they fire those guns like ammo grows on trees, I guess. We're gonna try to... This is medium difficulty. It has two alarms. If I can knock the two alarms out... Now, these might have those rockets that they... send up, so I don't know what's gonna take place. We'll try them. They might prove to be too high level. I might have to kind of sneak in and get positioned so I can use my rockets. I would like to try him first and see what happens. Might have to try some different strategic approaches, I don't know. Oh my goodness, what's going on? A skirmish! Oh, I see him. Somebody else under the... Still? Waste all my... Alright, I didn't want to waste all my grenades, cause death, karma event! I'm gonna need my others. What if there's a merchant down in there? Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. That's not friendly. I'll have to come back on that. Uh-oh. I need to find both the alarms. Every alarm disabled presents one reinforcement wave. All right. Think of it is, by the time you find them, I think I found one. I say, folks, we're going to try this. Now, I know that they have rockets. These more difficult, so I'll probably be shot out of the sky, but if I can disable, I see one. I didn't want to go too low. There is one. Boy, it's pretty hard to get to. I can't tell if that's the other one off over there. It looks like it could be. Well, let me get into position. It looks like there they are. One there, one there. Look, anyway, it looks like, anyway. They're hard to get to. Pretty low. I'll try to get this one, but boy, it looks like pretty hard to get to. All right, all they're disabled. Well, I'm waiting for the rockets. Uh-huh. Oh my. Uh-oh. Oh my gosh, an animal got loose down there. Oh-ho! Oh my goodness. Oh, folks! The animal's killing him! Oh! Good deal. Woo! Oh my goodness. I don't know what it was, a tiger of some sort. Oh, it's running, folks. Oh, there it is, down there. It definitely helped me out. Alright! I don't believe it! So if it wasn't for that animal, if it wasn't for that tiger or lion or whatever it was, the Rebel signature weapon is now available! Some of them have rockets. I don't know why I didn't. Maybe those are the hard ones. What in the world is... we still have animal on the run. What is that? Is that a tiger? I don't know what kind of tiger it is, that is, folks. It might be a... Oh shit, I don't know what kind of... Oh shit! I know if I start hitting these, he's gonna break loose out of there. Not this one again.
Someone be there. Help.
Honey badgers, they want to mob you with the animals, and then they want to give you a weapon that you can't fight with. I don't know what it was. Oh, wow. Grab the propaganda disposer. Oh hell, let me do this. I'll try it.
Calm down. I'm here.
Hunting Where survival!
I'll send you the location. It's one of the Bloor's greasy drug houses full of vicious honey badgers.
I'm on my way.
But they're not gonna give me a gun I can't use.
Tiger!
Oh shit. Oh my god. Oh my goodness. It must have been that loose one. Oh, Bingle Tower, I need two or three of them anyway. And rebels are threatened by predators. Reach the location. Oh, where is the location? Over there. Oh, good night, folks. Let me go over there and see. One must survive! One must survive. Well, I don't know where they're gonna come in from. That's the whole thing. Whoops! Oh, I got... Uh-oh.
Who knew such small creatures could be so nasty?
Iron claws and steel jaws, my friend.
Guess I better change the... Oh, my goodness. I want my other gun. I don't want that gun. Well, I got one left. I'm not... I don't know where, what happened to my machine gun.
Oh.
Heck with that. Heck with that.
This evil cannot go unanswered.
That's it, I think. See what the signatures. My accuracy's good. Range is terrible. Damage, damage's not too bad. Thank you. We have a couple of Bengal tigers. Okay, let's see. Two alarms. I'll tell you what, the buzzer is the best way to disarm the alarms that I've found. And it seems like they're not everywhere. There are certain places. We boarded again. Oh, let's see. I don't know if I think I've been there before. Tiger den. What kind of tigers are, I wonder? I could try it. I mean, I don't know what kind of tigers are there. Oh my goodness, what is going on?
Hey, you don't scare me.
I don't see where the other one is coming from. Oh, there he is. One more. I'm not going to waste him. All right. I hear him. I hear him, but I don't see him. Well, I'm sure it'll pop out of a... Oh, here it is, right here. I need a couple more of those. This is going to be nasty. In here. Well, I guess that must be it. I don't know if I've been to that. I think I've been to that one too. A lot of these I've already been to. Oh, clouded leopards over here, huh? Hell, we're gonna mark it. I hear a shooting. Enough dogs and wolves. Animal attack! Oh well. I don't see it. Animals there. Oh my goodness. Well, they come sneaking up on you. Thank you.
I feel sick. I need some medicine.
You need help, my friend. You're sick.
We'll take it. What's that thing? Oh, another boar. Oh shit. Well, I guess I'll sell the pelt. When I needed these wall boars, I didn't get hardly any of them. It's hard to get them. Now they're all over the place. Seem like if you're the animal that you're after, you can't. They're far and in between. Well, think I'm getting... Well, Boar must be wandering into this area of the map, I guess. Well, I don't see any. Uh-oh. An animal attack! Oh, that... I don't know if it's a lion or if it's a leopard or what it is. It might be. Oh, it doesn't look like it. It looks like a... It doesn't look like a leopard. Oh my goodness, innocent? I didn't know that. From here, it looked like they had red on.
Call for help going out. Our outpost is under attack. Any golden pass in the area, please respond.
Oh my goodness. Thank you. my gosh! Good night!
What the fuck? Come back!
He's up Retaliation on the outpost.
That was insane!
Ready for whatever happens.
You are the reason we were able to hold the outpost. Thank you.
Salaam, beta, aaje. You think you can take me? Come on.
Huh. No.
You might have lost the outpost.
Thank you.
I killed him.
He never hurt anyone.
Woo! I don't think I need wall bore.
Someone help! It's sacrilege! They must be punished!
Well, let's see where I left my... Of course, it disappears, folks. We do have a... I'll take off and go over there since we're so close. Any vehicle will help tremendously. Goodness. Oh my gosh, a hawk took that right up. Eagle, hawk, whatever it is. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Thought I might turn back. Huh. Oh well. It's scattered! don't know what that is down there. Oh, that's... truck got blown over. Is that it right there? Oh, good. Another clouded. Okay. Ammo bag. That's what we need. And we could craft that as well. This is more important, I guess. The Shadow Leopard skin. All right, folks, before we're out on this stream, I need to get some of these. We're going up there, I think.
Go unanswered.
I might tackle that one again. Maybe tomorrow. Oh gosh, another one. We don't need any more. Yeah, we do. Well, I heard it, but I don't see it. Bag was a little bit more important than the quiver, considering I don't use a bow and arrow that much. Alright. All right, folks, we're going to try to make our way up to here. That's way up there. Oh my goodness, somebody's out there. I think it's done. A lot of chests up around here, it looks like. Is this one medium difficulty? Two alarms. I'll go over it and see if I could maybe do something. The minute they whip out the rockets, let's see, I see one of them. Where is the other one? I don't know, looks like maybe I do see him. One there. I'm assuming that looks like it could be one. Oh, I got the poster. Well. One alarm. Okay. I think somebody right down there. There's somebody else, looks like. Oh, he went in. Oh, wow. Oh, I see something right now. If I can get down in there. Well, they must be inside the building! I see one. I thought I'd seen one. Probably have to get down a little closer. I thought I seen one right on the corner of that building. We're gonna drop a little bit. Oh, there. There's one. Still alive? Another one, they're like... Oh, I see him. I see him. If I could just get him. Oh, there it goes. I can't get down that far. Oh, he sees me. He sees me. Well. Oh, here's some. There he is down there. I don't know if I get down. I'm not in the right position. I'm shooting a little off. Alright. Open hearts clinic. I'm out. Good night. I feel a rabid dog. Folks, I don't know what kind of woof that was. Big old woof. Oh, it's a Tibetan woof. Boy, sure. They're nasty. We'll take it.
You're going to kill me.
Oh my. Another hostage.
I don't want to die. Get me out of here.
What, that hostage rescue there in the cave? Oh. I don't think we're looking for a Tibetan wolf anymore. Okay. Oh. Oh, they're not gonna kill you. There's a brothel down the road. Go there and put a stop to the operation for good. The Royal Army don't care about the lives their captives. We'll start killing them if they see you, so stay hidden. Well, I guess I could try this one. Hostage rescue.
The army forces us to take drugs and then gives us more if we do sex for wealthy men. I'm free now, but they kill my friends and steal more people if you don't help them.
I'll take care of them.
Oh, yeah, we'll attempt to. Oh, shit. Oh, my God, I don't believe it. Oh, shit. I put both of them out of their misery. Oh, it's a yak. I don't think. Yeah, oh yeah, I think we might need a couple. Up the road.
My friend, I have new things to show you.
Have you seen those brothers anywhere? Keep an eye out. I hear they're making a lot of money smuggling.
Well, let's see how we can do this. That place? Oh, shit. All right. I don't know what I'm supposed to do. Kill them. Without being seen or what? Save at least two lost. Here we go again. shit. Oh, you've got to be shitting me. Well, see if I had that silencer. Oh, man. Thing of it is, however, well, I don't know. They'd probably see him laying dead and... Oh, now wait a second. We're gonna work on this. We're coming up on the 3 hour mark. We're gonna work on this about another 9 minutes. And if I, whether I get it, whether I don't, we'll have to maybe try it on the new video stream. If I go down and get him, actually, He's the only one sitting out here. This could work, folks, maybe. As I said, we got... go down very slowly. If he's turned around that way, he's inside that building, but he might see me. Surprised that one didn't see me.
This lot doesn't look ready for boring.
Go read a book. The next time we're on guard duty, we have something better to talk about.
I just wonder what's out in front of that building. Is he the only one out there?
I'll help break them in.
You're predictable, my friend. That's not good.
Woo!
This is not right.
Over and over again, the same damn thing.
just shit. Do what they say, then let me go.
Damn, I guess I can't get in the window. Well, all right. I can't get in that window. You gotta be shitting me. Oh, folks. They're an upstairs. Climb. I can't get out on that. Use zip line. I don't know if I can use a zip line and kill him or not. Folks, I don't trust myself on the zip line. I guess I'll have to do the old other way. Just saved. Folks, that was a pretty decent one there. Well, it was doable, I guess you might say. It was doable. Oh, there is my buzzer. Well, we made it on one rescue the hostages, and the other one was a little more challenging. Folks, we are right up on the 3-hour mark for the second video today. Stream, I guess. Oh, let's see, do we want to... Alright, want to go back up to this one. Matter of fact, I think we're gonna... We'll fly down to the other one. Oh, what in the world is this over here? Is this another outpost? Oh, folks. Awful hard to see at night. I might have found one. What we'll do, folks, maybe we'll raise a little hell here. We'll get them all stirred up. And we'll come back and actually take it down in the next video segment. Can't really tell. I might see one, maybe. I don't know. I might see one alarm there. The other one, I don't know. Let's see. Might be one right there, but hard to see. I got somebody. Oh, one alarm. Oh, I happen to get one. I don't know where the other alarm is at. I mean, I don't see it. If I get the other alarm. Thank you. Here's an alarm. I thought that was the one I hit before. I don't know, though. Yeah, see, I don't... That might be the other... I don't want to waste all these things. Oh, there was an alarm down there. I think it... Oh, man. Oh, I see them all running. I see something over there. Oh, there's some more running. I think I see somebody walking. Yeah, any animal cages down there? Somebody noticing. There we go. Get him. Oh, do I see? No. Come out, wherever you are. I don't see anymore. Must be. Oh my goodness, look at that, folks. There it is. I don't see him. Must be on the outskirts of it. I don't see anybody in the compound. I hear him. There they are. All right. Another outpost. Think if I land down inside. Good night. Who in the world's firing? I don't know if I can get down here or not. Let's see. Buzzer probably won't be here when I start this. right, folks, I think we're going to call it a video segment. Pagan's Wrath has arrived. Check the map for... Oh, there's Pagan's Wrath right there. But we're down here. Should I go out there and try taking care of it? Let me see if I can catch Pagan's Wrath.
Cloud cover would really help visibility.
Pagan's Wrath has arrived. I don't see it. He's way over there. Oh my goodness, what happened to my... It's not the right gun. What happened to my... I can't get Pagan's Wrath without my old...
How can I tell my family about what I've seen and done?
Now's our time. Oh, grab the... Well,
vehicle broke down. You'll have to get it repaired. We need to act quickly. Cash in on the interruption and catch him unaware.
I do miss my days in the old school. I do miss the study.
It was a nice school. I have seen much worse.
All right, we looked around. I don't see any idle chests laying around. I don't know what happened to my... Somehow got switched. Keep the yak skins just a little longer. Oh my goodness. Oh, Pagan's gone now. Oh, he's still there. He's still there. Thing of it is, I can't use this gun.
Now's our time. Nothing distracts a man like a dripping oil man.
Let's see if I can get Pagan's Wrath. We'll close out the stream, folks, with this. We'll be up on the 3.5 hour mark. There's Pagan's Wrath. folks! Problem, folks. Oh no. Can I repair it? I can't repair it? Oh, surely I can. I guess I can't repair it. Well. Oh well. Alright. We tried, and we're going to go back down here. All right, folks, we're just approaching the three and a half hour mark. We're going to go ahead and end the video stream of Far Cry 4. As I said, we did take on some good, we took on a couple of hostage rescues. We tried one, and didn't succeed too well, but then we tried a couple others. Took down some propaganda posters. Took over a few outposts. Did some karma events. Did the quest Eye for an Eye. And we opened up the map a little bit more. Of course, here we have another, we have one. One left, one outpost left in this section of the map, it looks like. Might be such a thing when I get that one done, maybe these other map, other part of the map will open up. We could try to get these, but now these do. The fortresses are very hard. They're the ones who have the flare bombs. Those ought to be interesting. This ought to be interesting. But that's what we have coming up on the stream with Far Cry 4. As we touch over into this area, these, I could weaken this fortress by playing more campaign missions. That means I'll probably have to do some of those real challenging messers. Got to be a way to take them. Got to be a way to do them, folks. But, folks, I'll tell you what. With that said, I appreciate everybody tuning in. I always love it when people can have the extra time to grab some R&R and be able to sit back, grab the favorite snack, grab the favorite drink, and sit back and watch me play some Far Cry 4 or whatever game I might be spotlighting on the channel. We are going to be going back to Tom Clancy's The Division. Old Geralt the Rivia with some Witcher Wall adventure. We also might maybe bring back some Assassin's Creed, get the Assassin's Creed back in the channel again. We're also looking at maybe grabbing some Black Ops 3, I don't know just yet, Uncharted Trilogy maybe, so those could be coming. Of course, you can't forget Elder Scrolls Online was going to come back to the channel. And, of course, Neverwinter. Neverwinter MMO is a freebie. Get over to Cryptic. part of the Perfect World Entertainment Group and ARK Network. Download this in or install it. Start playing it. Start having a lot of fun. The graphics, the animation are bar none for a free game, a triple A. We've been playing it. Me and some friends have been playing it for a few years. And, folks, they just keep dropping the DLCs. A friend of mine was told me that they have a new drop. Seemed like it's on the Icewind Dale map. So you have to be level 70 to get into it. I talked with him not too long ago, and he said it's pretty tough. So there you have it. There's more challenges lay ahead with Neverwinter. Neverwinter has some PvP action going on. Has great PvE and dailies going on. But main thing, it's free. No pay gates. Folks, get over to Cryptic. Matter of fact, look at ARK Network and see they have several free games out there. Get into one, start having a lot of fun. Start getting in there and working a character up. But folks, that's down the video stream. So, with that said, I appreciate everybody tuning in. Big thumbs up. We will catch everyone down the video stream. Thank you, folks.